Let them play. Then I go off in the room and watch television. But you need to worry about your own game. Timer.
Would you let me play my own game the way I play my game?
I knew that was coming.
Giving a run for your money, Crystal.
Check.
What?
Oh,
you gotta move that king back. You just put yourself in check. Yes.
Hey, that's fine.
Check.
Well, you were saying it when I was finna, that you should be aware of it.
Give me a second, sir.
You had about 5 seconds. Probably more than that. I'm just messing with you.
Way back there.
What? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. You right man. There. Okay. You still in check?
Yeah.
The queen gonna have you in check. Your king in check. Did he still move 2 spots? Okay.
He was originally right.
Okay.
And then he had moved and put himself back there. No, he was right here and he put himself in check with my. Okay, I have been good at shit. You're confused, you little boy. Check.
There he is.
There you are.
Bishop got you in. Hold on.
Yeah, my bishop got him in check.
That's not a bishop.
But hey, listen. There is a bishop. What are you? Come on now. You know your pieces. Come on.
Thank you.
Loyal. Me and you next.
Okay.
What you think about this game? I'm consulting with you right now. You know, tell me what you think about it. Your input.
Good.
Good.
Taylor.
Just let them play. You know, I gotta ask Professor Loyal, you know, for his own analysis of the game.
What's that smell? The cake.
He said your cake smell like fart.
It actually smells good.
Liberty.
You can't take it.
Chet. You and Chet.
I'm gonna move.
You can't move. You gotta get your king out of Chet.